I did it.
Like a lot at stake here.
No. We did it.
A champion sword
to the shrine. To the shrine.
Battles championship trophy. Yeah. No pressure. If you're new to this championship series, click this card up here to watch all prior episodes before moving on, because there will be spoilers.
Found all our swords and gathered the badges just in time.
Roblox of that
day. You slayed that final battle, and now I have to make this slime run. This song doesn't make any sense, but at least it sounds pretty good.
Roblox battle cap.
Only you finish top 30 to get back champions.
What's that? Look at the current standing. Why still?
down 9-3. Oh. Anything can happen, but Charlie needs a saving grace. You want a photo?
I just jumped in. Oh, my
God. How many times is this guy gonna survive a rocket? No one knows. Oh, never mind.
No,
he died.
Just a nice Charlie.
Gosh.
There he goes. He got revenge. And he
I now have a new least favorite gun in this game. If you guys wanted to know, it's whatever that was. Things gonna destroy me in like 2 seconds. That's my guess.
Charlie, I thought you'd been practicing, man. Where's your arsenal skills?
The beginner's level.
What?
Are you kidding me?
Well, I guess you're leaving now on that Toby Air thing, man. I feel bad now.
I went down. I accidentally killed myself when I got
you killed yourself.
Charlie didn't even do anything.
Well, I shot him a couple times. All right, let's be honest.
Hey,
give me a little credit. I got
Charlie
like minus six.
Everything there. Give him 7 points.
I got my score 7-11. Oh, you like that, Grace? Hey, if you let me win, I'll give you a Slurpee.
I don't
no
need
Slurpee for you.
The competitors are trying to bribe each other.
Whoa.
What?
Oh.
What do you, what do you have?
That gun is too scary. I think I'm out for it.
13-7. Michael's about to double his scoring, but anything can happen in Arsenal.
Guys, I wonder if there's any other spawn that I could spawn from.
Oh, snap.
Whoa. The one where you just kill me?
I can smell you.
Dude, stop whispering in my ear. This is so crazy.
Behind you.
I don't like this.
I'm in front of you. Behind you.
That's his tactic.
I'm front behind you.
Front behind me. Hold up. I'm actually peeking like every single corner.
Exactly about it right now.
We're only gonna talk about that.
What?
Oh,
HP!
Man, he
apparently
takes
we're not
him
talking
down.
About it.
We're not gonna talk about that.
We're not gonna talk about it. Play that clip where Charlie said we're absolutely gonna talk about it.
Oh, Jesus. These are weird guns.
Michael, come back.
Charlie's got a weird gun.
Whoa! Yes! I can't lie, you walked your head right into that one.
I hate this.
It was not my skill.
It's rigged, Charlie's
Wait,
winning.
You're winning, so it's rigged? Okay, I agree.
Charlie's confusing the competition.
How much HP?
What's his explosion?
Are you bleeding?
What?
Ooh,
what did I say? 50?
Let's go.
Wow, 15-12. This match is so back and forth. I don't know what's happening. It's like ping pong.
It's like ping pong.
Wow, that's a good analogy, brother.
Thanks, I wish I came up with one.
Oh, shot you out of the air, speed shooting style.
16-12. Anything can happen, especially after around 25 kills.
Wait,
why does it keep saying that?
32?
Oh, 32, it goes to 32.
Oh my gosh.
I have an extra 50 HP, Charlie. What just happened?
Michael, you've been down to 12 before, so I don't know why 34 is so crazy to you. Don't know why.
Very, very true.
Oh, I just figured something out about this gun. Awesome. John Wick.
Oh, my God.
shots as Mr. John Wick. The grenade launcher would be a good move, but it wasn't. So
instantly silenced in there, buddy. Are you talking about that one, Charlie? Or are you
there's not much I can say about that.
Oh my gosh, my aim is so garbage. Look at that grenade.
What am I doing? I'm inspecting my gun. How do I switch off? Oh, there we go.
Out here.
I'm gonna stand up here like a
Mike Michael. Mike
Michael.
Oh, that's true. We can knife Michael.
But not me,
oh,
though.
Oh, my.
What just happened? I just died.
I actually knocked on you. I'm sorry about that. Sorry about that, friend. Wasn't trying to do that, but you know. Remember, you cannot eliminate green. You cannot eliminate green or yellow.
Oh!
I didn't see Michael. They're making this so much harder for them. They thought it was just an easy little 1v1. Nope! Now it's a confusing one. Yes!
I see both of them. I see both of
them. Yo, now I'm competing with the host. Oh my gosh, she's awesome. You killed this.
Oh no, you got me low for Michael though. Oh, guys, why didn't one of you kill me? What Michael did me.
Why didn't one of you kill me? Yes!
Oops.
Why kill me when I was killing Michael?
I'm sorry, I was trying to get past your head and you moved in front of my bullet.
I killed Michael.
You guys still have to hunt each other, so.
That's the thing, if we kill you, it doesn't even matter. Like, if we kill you, so. It's no harm to you, I just waste your time.
Where is Farley?
I haven't seen you for 7 years. I hope you're doing well.
The last time we saw each other.
This is awkward.
Cannot kill me! I'm green!
Discover and compare the smartest credit cards, mortgage lenders, and more, so you can make your money goals happen.
Sorry, Michael. Had to do it. No. It's part of the rules that I just made up on the spot right now.
Just he's like, I'm out of here.
Someone will snipe on you.
Dude, we might have made this too hard. We're kind of just dominating now.
All right, let's stay in quadrants. Let's fight ourselves to quadrants. I'll stay top right back corner.
Okay, that's true, yeah.
Right.
No! Guys, you keep getting me low and then Michael kills me. It's so unfair. Yeah. At least kill me. Don't just shoot me once.
Put him to sleep.
Michael!
Oh! Yes!
Oh.
Thank you!
I just turned around and there are two green people staring at me.
You guys did not think it was going to be this difficult, did you?
At the end, you have a golden knife, so you have to get a knife kill. It's gonna
oh, God.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Charlie's eliminated for competition!
Can I kill someone?
So Michael gets to kill somebody.
He got me by surprise. It was before that happened. All right, Michael, did you get somebody? Okay, my bad.
I'm still gonna kill them.
Woo! 28 to 25. This is so close. Remember, at 32 you get the golden knife, and you had to get a knife kill. That's gonna be pretty tough.
This is gonna be very tough.
I just can't remember if it's at 31.
What? Are you kidding me?
I just weakened Michael so much, and got
no, I did!
Oh, I killed Charlie.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
How did you work? That was awkward. This is really awkward.
Stop! I was hoping by shooting him.
It's to his advantage.
It's all down to this.
I'm doing pretty good now.
I'm not behind you. I'm like winning. The winner is me.
Michael, you should see. Oh, I did it.
Why do I have a shotgun every time I run into Rosa?
Oh, wait, Charlie kills me.
Yeah, you gotta kill someone else again, Michael.
He's gotta get a kill. So remember, you can't kill us in
the shotgun.
He's on the golden gun. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. So it's a one shot kill, and then he gets the knife. You better watch out.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta knife me.
Free me. Oh my gosh.
No, Michael!
Michael,
you can knife me, bro. Probably. Michael's weak. Michael, I'm so low, you can knife me. Why is it so bad?
He really wants the
win. I was right there!
Oh my gosh! Charlie's on the golden gun now!
16. You gotta catch up to Sub. He's way ahead. He's There's your blue hoodie.
Oh,
you have a box of beers in here?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Are you okay now with your runny nose?
And no one wants to pet you. Yeah, you're the cutest and no one wants to pet you. Don't.
Territory.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Right.
No.
Here. my little baby. Why is there glue? And these. Jaden, what are these for? What the? Pencils? What do you need these for? I just want to see all the stuff. Whoa, you got a lot of stuff for school tomorrow. We stay home. Why do you go to school today? You don't go to school.
Who, E?
Yeah.
Legacy. Why is it that I make the babies cry? Can we say sub makes the babies cry?
Judges? Okay, we can say that. Sub, don't make the babies cry, brother. Oh, he fell!
Dennis is doing hard right now. He's in for the win.
No, oh, come on! Oh, my gosh! Hey, guys, what's your strategy to get through this?
Thankfully, sub smells awful, so I need to stay as far ahead of him as possible.
Wow, that's a good tactic. Sub's right behind him. If he falls, it could be all over. He's getting really close. This is the part where you gotta say, should I stay or should I go?
Copyright?
Is that copyright? I mean, I said earlier it's before.
Oh my gosh, he made it to, what is that, gray?
Someone's
dark
waiting.
Gray and black? Oh my
gosh. Wow,
he's confident in himself.
Oh my gosh, he's made it through.
Oh my gosh.
Sub is like, what color is it?
Oh wait, no, he's waiting for the platform.
Oh yeah. Like, Sub is being so patient.
You're the best judges.
Oh!
No!
Oh my gosh, he fell. Oh no! Dennis took a fall!
Oh my gosh, Dennis took a fall. Sub is up there.
Sub is going on right now. And he died.
Oh no! 1:30. Remember how close this is to the end. Oh my gosh, Dennis died.
No!
Sub
no.
is making it through.
The whole time is ticking.
This is all the marbles. You just have to be the furthest.
Oh, snap!
Oh, my gosh, Dennis,
what
are
the red
50 seconds? What is going to happen?
I'm not even sure what Dennis can make it as far as
he can.
No,
no, no.
There's
48
seconds. This is literally just going to be a race now.
Getting nervous and dying, like, in the first
moment. The reputation in babies. What is going to happen?
It's fine. We're not going to cry.
They're counting on
the biggest smiles. And then I will give them the marbles.